I don't need another flu shot. I had a flu shot last year.
A swine flu epidemic may be coming.
Swine flu shot? Well, I don't know. I've been thinking about it.
It could make you very sick.
Swine flu? Man, I'm too fast for that to catch me.
You'll want to be protected.
I'm the healthiest 55-year-old you've ever seen. Hey, I play golf every weekend.
Get a shot of protection. The swine flu shot.
Joe brought it home from the office. He gave it to Betty and one of his kids and to Betty's mother. But Betty's mother went back to California the next day. On her way to the airport, she gave it to a cab driver, a ticket agent, and one of the charming stewardesses. At school, Joe's kid gave it to some other kids, and Mrs. Merrill got it and gave it to her husband. In California, Betty's mother gave it to her best friend, Dottie. But Dottie had a heart condition and she died. But before she died, Dottie gave it to her girlfriend, the mailman, the paper boy, and the vet when she went to pick up her chihuahua.
If a swine flu epidemic comes, this is how it could spread. You'll want to be protected, especially if you're elderly or chronically ill. Get a shot of protection, the swine flu shot.